two 17-year-olds have been charged with murder and a drug deal gone bad.
A third person is in custody after what police first thought was a deadly hit and run in Andover. This morning, though, investigators tracked down 20-year-old Lauren Gaffner. Police believe he drove the car that ran down 17-year-old Tristan Robinson. Police arrested 17-year-olds Davion Maddox and Jaden Meadows not long after investigators figured out that the death of Robinson Friday night was no accident. WCCO's Reg Chapman has more on how tips helped investigators track down the teenagers.
A house near the intersection of 141st and Palm Street in Andover is where police were called Friday night after neighbors heard the sound of screeching tires and saw a lifeless body on the pavement.
You know, initially when we responded, it was reported to us that it was a hit and run.
17-year-old Tristan Robinson was pronounced dead at the scene. It didn't take long for investigators to learn things were not as they seemed.
But fairly quickly, certain, you know, tips started coming forward. I think the student body at Andover High School had a lot better information than we did at that time, and we just got a lot of tips that this was not, in fact, a hit and run.
Commander Paul Summer says those tips helped them determine a motive.
What we're told is that the victim was offering marijuana on Snapchat, and that the suspects responded on Snapchat and set up a meeting with him.
Instead of buying the pot, they took it, and Robinson was run over trying to stop them from getting away. Jaden Meadows turned himself in. Davion Maddox was arrested after the drug task force was told where he was hiding out.
Gaffner had sought refuge with some acquaintances, you know, his age or younger, and the homeowners there who were adults saw some of the reports, realized that, hey, this is the guy, and they contacted law enforcement.
Gaffner took off but was spotted walking by state troopers in Isanti County. He then ran into a wooded area.
A perimeter was set up, and eventually a canine from the Ramsey County Sheriff's Office responded up there and assisted with the arrest.
Now, the people Gaffner was hanging out with told investigators where the car was that was used in the incident. Investigators say the amount of pot Robinson died over was very small. A 12-pack of beer costs more. All three young men face second-degree murder charges, Frank.
My goodness. All right. Reg, thanks. Mm-hmm.